I have it cut pretty much so it'll go up the sides. And I can trim around the doors. This is like a big vinyl placemat. I get it where I want in the back, then I can use my portable ramp and get my son in and just cut around the Q-strengths that are under there with the little razor knife that came with my screening. This stuff cuts like butter. So it's going to be up like that, okay? Up on the sides, because I kind of wanted to cover the carpeting. And I am going to trim around the door and whatnot. But right now I'm trying to get it in enough that I can get my son's wheelchair in here and I can put him in the back. And then when I'm done up here cutting around the restraints, I can move him forward. Alrighty.